What is thermionic emission? Proceed. Thermionic emission happens when electrons are heated or burnt off. So recall, vacuum tubes have no oxygen. That's where it gets its title from, vacuum. All the oxygen has been sucked out. Within the tube, you're going to have heated metal emitting negative charge electrons towards a positive anode. Now, some of the negative charges are going to go straight in through a hole of the anode, creating a beam.